What's up, guys? I'm really excited today because I just got this new lens in, and it is the SIRUI telephoto lens. Sirui? I don't know. I guess they have a lot of other camera gear, but they have a telephoto, a wide angle, and a fisheye lens. And I got this because I have the Moment telephoto lens. And it was just awful. I'm sorry, Moment. You guys failed on this one. I love your wide angle lens, and I'm sorry if you are watching this and are upset about this, but this is unusable for me. I spent $100 and I can't use it and I can't get my money back. Failure. It's terrible. This is $60 and it is amazing. The picture quality is really good. So it's supposed to emulate 60 millimeters just like the Moment lens. So it's a 2x zoom on your cell phone. And the best thing, the absolute best thing about this, it works with the Moment case. It's got the same mount. It's amazing. So you just line up, there's a little marker here, and you just line it up with the marker on the Moment case. And it just fits on. That is superb. I don't have to switch cases. I don't have to use this clip that they sent me. And by the way, this clip is pretty awesome, but I don't need it. I'd much rather have a case that this fits on. So great job to this company. Oh my gosh, you guys did really good. I haven't seen any reviews on this, and I feel like there should be. There should be more reviews on this. This is great. I'm gonna show you some side-by-side comparisons, and you let me know what you think. Hey Moment, please don't hate me. I swear to God, I do love your wide angle lens and I think you guys are a great company. So I'm not bashing on you completely. It's just this lens shouldn't be sold. I'm sorry, there needs to be a version 3. So if you get a version 3 lens and you know, you wanna give me one, I would be happy to try it again. But right now, this thing is where it's at. Much better. You should get one yourself and try it out. And you know, let me know which one you like better. All right. Peace.